same way as Estonians have been visiting Riga since the 19th century in order to attend the Riga Polytechnic. They continue doing it today in search for knowledge and academic excellence. Latvian institutions of higher education are like Latvians here in Estonia. Today, I would like to say a few words on knowledge, freedom, and technologies. Three issues that, in my view, are related to each other. In the 19th century, during the national awakening of Latvians and Estonians, the destiny of our nations became closely linked through studying and teaching here at the Tartu University. In Tartu, it was demonstrated that one who acquires knowledge inevitably seeks freedom as individual and as a